Hello, Commanders! This week, we're offering you the opportunity to purchase a Tier 10 premium main battle tank called Object 490. Let's start our overview with its armor, because that's easily the defining aspect of this MVT. The Object 490 is a juggernaut of a tank, with its front hull being practically invulnerable to all, save for a few shells. The turret armor is somewhat thinner, but the turret itself is unmanned and therefore takes only reduced damage. On top of it, this MBT is faster than one might expect. The maximum speed is 95 kilometers per hour, and its off-road properties are enhanced by the presence of a special four-track suspension that keeps on working even if one of the tracks is destroyed. And that's still not all, because this tank has not one, but two engines, and knocking one of them out will only slow it down instead of stopping it outright. The firepower is also pretty good, with the tank sporting a 152mm smoothbore gun with roughly the same performance as the one used by the premium Armada. There are two types of shells available, a high-explosive round called Grifle 3 and an armor-piercing round called Grifle 1. Both shells are capable of dealing tremendous damage per shot, but the sustained damage potential is limited by the gun's 14-second reload time, making it very important to take cover between shots. Additional elevation and depression are provided by the presence of an active suspension. But with that being said, this behemoth does have some downsides. Despite being fast when it's going forward, it cannot turn nearly as well as other vehicles, including MBTs. This drawback is further compounded by the fact that the gun has a limited traverse angle and can effectively fire only forward. Getting flanked or attacked from behind by any enemy vehicle will most likely end with your tank's demise. The key to successful gameplay is therefore to keep your flanks secure and methodically advance in front of your team, shielding them with your massive frontal plating. If you like this video, please push the like button below and subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss out on other awesome content. See you on the battlefield!